the revolution crack off. Is you bout it? The shit that I live and die by, I ride by and I shout it. Perpetrators, we won't allow it, nigga. Elevation, yeah, that's my destination. Elevation, yeah, that my destination. Elevation, yeah, that's my destination.
Elevation, yeah, that my destination.
Okay, now beat, I spit that truth. Beat, I spit that truth. What you know about Megan Evans, Malcolm X, and Martin Luther? Breaking free from that noose. Fuck that, I ain't sitting in the back, I'm in the front seat of that coupe. With no seatbelt, but best believe I'm strapped. Make you feel it in your chest like an asthma attack. See it in 3D like it's a plasma 50-inch TV. When you see me, see a couple niggas from PPB. Probably got Crip niggas that's down to ride. Essays that's gon' ride too. This ain't about what flag you fly. If you a soldier, then just salute.
Keep that shit, nigga.
LA Battle Rounds, October Fest. We about to get into the main event of the night. Y'all know what it is. MC to the right, please introduce yourself.
I don't say too much, man. Daylight, make some noise, y'all.
Yeah.
All right, this is your girl RX coming from the west side of Compton. MC to my left, introduce yourself to the people.
Young V-Dot, now Valley Civilization, new Covenant in the building. Let's get busy.
Yeah,
all right. Let's go. Right. Who's gonna call it in the air? Who wanna call it in the air?
Yes,
heads.
Back here.
It's tails. Who goes first?
They like killers, Malcolm X ass nigga.
Yo, I need y'all to listen, bro. I'm a rapper.
I said,
who put these lames in the lane to be flame? It's a shame I gotta bring the pain to be. I need all of y'all to close your eyelids. Focus, silence. Me whooping his ass is like ocean pilots. This shit is plain to see. The difference between Superman and when you're talking to Clark. Y'all get the part, we can all see the mark in his heart. Think he gon' hurt day, it's the first date. Nigga, this shit a walk in the park. Let's make a deal. And I won't pull out Wayne Brady. Think I never got a bitch pregnant. Cause with guns, my pull-out game crazy. But you expect them to get saved by the bell? You the Slater type for? They sent data sniper to data wipers. Two shots left him fucked up. The Glock filled up with Jägermeister. But you think I'm finna play, bitch? You won't promise? The llama's a K-split? I left his ass hanging out the side like Deanna display pic. Speaking of Deanna, this next bar I promise is sick. Cause it's like Deanna last battle. I got the right elements to body a bitch.
That's right.
Y'all wasn't here earlier.
I said, I got the right elements to body a bitch. This cat frying, slap iron. Who the cat eyeing? Cat's dying. Pocket tap, a nigga assed out. Black diamond. But you think this shit is a game? You think this is a game? I am trouble. My white bitch got the cannon. I am bubbles. I hit him with the bar knee. I am rubble.
Special ed nigga, you get that.
I got a wet round on the ground. I'm a puddle. All my niggas got arms on side of each other. We a huddle. Put arms on you and your boys. We could cut them. Freestyle off the top of the dome. I'm brave like this. Mama should have told you. It'd be days like this.
That's right. All right.
Yo,
all right.
That's
all right.
All right.
Keeping
the rap
is
hard out, man.
GL.
Beat Diverse Daylight. I gotta be honest. For this matchup, I'm on it.
I mean, I get to stand in front of a man that damn near transcended the genre. You took it to new heights. You royal with wings, not fly king. More like the queen of the ring, but you did it with honor. Look, I'm just here to pay homage. I couldn't imagine being the man trying to manage my transgender persona. But the courage you displayed during your spiritual bondage, I'm astonished. You juggling good and evil. It's written all over your face. Now we see the reason you spawning. But Day, you're not in front of a novice. Trust me, I promise. I came to put in work for no profit. And for those that don't believe in the God, well, I'm here to convert the agnostic. They say, how you beat a nigga that's bipolar? I say, first you gotta attack the psychology. I mean, you gotta know how to break down thought and action and really analyze this dichotomy. Now I'm in front of a goofy nigga, obviously. But the ancestors predicted this prophecy. They said I had to bring it to the forefront for y'all to see how the Greeks stole our philosophy. They named it Egypt and called him Horus. That's the same shit you do, nigga. But it's Kemet and Heru, nigga. And if you was really into the knowledge, well, that's some shit you would've knew, nigga. But you's a new nigga. Trying to act like you for the fight. Yeah, right. We all know you weak and soft. In front of an all-white crowd, you got confronted with danger. Zoned out and took your dashiki off. Look, we know you lost. I mean, you got drive, but the car broke down. Navigation ain't working. You're stranded. I'm lifting your hood. I'm no mechanic. I'm just analyzing the mechanics of the team that you manage. Crack City, a whole regime of niggas that's outstanding. I think a couple of these stars could rock if they wasn't behind the scene of this plan. And it won't take the whole galaxy to peak the scheme that I'm planning. I'm really about to plot you out. All I mean is your team is always gonna be behind Day. How y'all plan to eclipse Sun if he always block you out? How y'all plan to eclipse Sun if he always block you out? I mean, what's this talking about? I get the picture. I just think these niggas should crop you out. He crippin' with you? Then DP the nigga, stomp him out. You went through the whole battle circuit, screaming for attention. Loud, lousy shouts from a caged up bitch trying to fight in the ring, but this ain't no Ronda Rousey bout. You in the battlefield, Day? And I ain't no fucking cadet. Look, I'm sure they told you I was a frontline soldier, but didn't explain that this war game was Russian roulette. And what the fuck do you rep? Look, I know they set, they hard, I believe them. But when God get at them, you can't hide behind grapes. This ain't the Garden of Eden. So excuse me. Excuse your excuses. In other words, pardon the reason. If Crack City don't get the pop, come on, man.
Hey, hold it down.
Talk to me.
Listen. Excuse the excuses. In other words, pardon the reason. If Crack City don't get the proper respect they deserve, nigga, you part of the reason. But you from writer's block, right? Why you couldn't stay a part of your region? I know what you're thinking. When daylight shine, niggas in line gotta spring into action. Some will fall. They can't all be winners. It's not a part of the season. My nigga, you're reaching. You jump ships when you see yachts trying to board them in time, and say you dump brakes when you see cops because it's a part of the grind. Nigga, that's a part of you lying. I'm already enlightened. This is exciting. I'm blacking out on a nigga that need watts in order to shine, but that's the blind leading the blind. I'm just beginning to unwind. I'ma take my time. I got a lot to say. Y'all thought I was coming here to preach? Not today. I went all the way to Baltimore to learn the art of war. Came back with a 44 I got from Tay. Look, I even picked up the accent. I'm here to prove I can rock with Day. Stop me with the handle. Stop me with the handle. I'm stopping with the handle, but still draw like a Picasso paint. The sky's so fake. Bravo on your acting in the parts you play, but you're not so great. Don't speak on the hood. Quiet on the set. Cannons rolling. You getting shot today. I heard you fuck with Hobson Day. Makes sense that would be your mentor. Why give a right to Dizzy? Send a shot through Hop that'll rip him. Get your mentor. I got something brand new in the box for Day. A gun so big, don't even know what it's meant for. It's two arms and four legs gotta keep it standing. I nicknamed it Centaur. Y'all know what I was sent for. I came to get at this devil trying to sell souls. And these YouTube niggas sitting back commenting from the hellhole. They say I'm preaching and using gun boards, but never acknowledging where my shells go. Where even Harriet Tubman had a shoddy, and she was killing slaves that wasn't following through the railroad.
I said, I ain't take this battle for me or my personal gratification. I took it for you, Dot. I mean, I've been heard about your talent is something I knew, but that's not why I took it. I took it because I knew Dot. And my loyalty to the bottom tier niggas is something that will forever remain true dot. But today I came to rap, man. I am Pac-Man. I'm finna chew dot. But let's flip the line. I'm finna chew your Pac-Man, and that can be a top quote. This battle is like the level of Pac-Man. All you gonna see is a round snapping, a lot of lines, and a dot ghost. But my style holly. This may be the reason I sound godly. This shit was good. Mr. Woods, I'm going for the round body. This is all on the top. But enough of that bar shit. I think it's time for me to talk some shit, because you like to talk some shit. Agents, horses, thumps, Osirises, all that's just belief. When you rapping, you know what they all thinking? Man, nobody wanna hear that shit, Sharif. But I know about some of that shit too. What you know about the Merkaba? Anybody know what a Merkaba is?
Merkaba.
Who know what a Merkaba is?
Deal.
That just let me know y'all know what the fuck this nigga talking about. Who know what a Merkaba is?
Diesel,
what's a Merkaba?
Can't tell you now. It's a long process. It's like,
here's some knowledge for the smoke.
You know.
A Merkaba is something passed down from the goddesses. It's something that happens when you gain 100% consciousness. You know what you can do with 100% consciousness? You can fly. You can heal. You can heal from fire. Be the gun. Raise your hand if anybody know what's the meaning of a savant. What's a savant?
I ask. Genius, and they can do everything in one specific thing, and they're like on a whole nother level of genius.
You're smart, my nigga. One nigga in the crowd know what a savant is, right?
Ain't that the nigga that sing First Love? My First Love?
Let's go, baby. A savant is something with a mental disability. Yet he may be weak at something, but completely strong at the other. For example, here's a reason of a savant mode that I can pull. I don't care if nobody in here root for me. I know one nigga wheelchair. Y'all ain't catch it? Yeah. If nobody root for me, there's one nigga in the wheelchair. Let's keep talking some facts. Let's keep talking. I'm about to fuck the crowd up with this one. How many of y'all believe in Jesus, man?
Nobody.
So if you believe in Jesus, you a smart nigga. That's crazy. We got a smart nigga that's still.
I know him as Yeshua.
All right. So, question.
Yes.
If you believe in Jesus, why did you go crazy when he mentioned Horus?
I didn't.
Yes, you did. Oh, I'm waiting. All right, go ahead. Sorry, y'all. I'm over my time. I'll continue in the third. We're going to talk.
Yo, listen.
Wow.
Listen up.
You did it again, Day. It's the same old shit. You continue to repeat it. But for clarity, I give you props on your antics and your props and the success that you're achieving. You use lyrical hilarity to reach a certain level of popularity. But let's see what happens if Day meets Day and we subtract all that polarity. All I mean is I'm about to hold up a mirror, Day, and mirror Day. I want you to see yourself as you stare at me like. Quiet down. I'm so sick. I feel ill. Who is this nigga? I never offered you the quill. In fact, the Batmobile ain't got no room for this nigga. I'm here to clean up my mess. Spick and span, won't miss a thing. I'm clearly the one ahead, shining, Mr. Clean. In 2015, quiet down.
Listen up.
For 2015, I did no antics. Still couldn't make that smack roster. They said I was noodles, asking for loaded. Well, it's just my luck, so I got the imposter. They questioned whether B-Dot is hotter.
That's when I bring cold showers to the street fight. Strike him like lightning, shock him like Blanca. These cats want the thunder? Now see what you got. I give you the shot, but still block like Ibaka. These ain't Star Wars. I'm the only animal on that starship. And when them arms rip, all you hear is Chewbacca. Oh, the prophet think he proper? B-Dot wanna preach like Lux? These fans ain't understanding that. Coming out the side of your neck, gonna get your Adam crack. You clap first, we clapping back. We bought arms for everybody. You'll get your whole cabbage patch. Now, I just did day better than day. Imagine that. And look how the crowd react. I just did day better than day. Imagine that. Look how the crowd react. They want that savage rap. I can manage that. I make a few phone calls. Have my mans attack. They're riding up, banging out with the strap. I say, murder move durag. That means tie him up, hang him out in the back. Like I just got on the mat. They ask, I went straight for the title. Fuck all the dumb shit. I came with the substance. Everything I spit is insightful. They say I'm preaching until I'm reaching to make a hit with that rifle. I kick down everybody door and tag on everybody wall. Nigga, my third round verse strict will be my only clip to go viral. And they said I was racist. Wow, cause my thoughts are comedic. That dude's is pathetic. I had steam to get off my chest. I let my DNA shine and prove through genetics that a dominant gene can never lose to recessives. But back to this dude that I'm testing. Back to this dude that I'm testing. What happened with all your progression? Like that day versus Rich Dollars. You was going hard in the paint. You was like Shaq with rhymes. Now you're just whack with rhymes. You can't land punches. You're getting countered. Clock to be wise for you to move back in time. I think you passed your prime. You missed your heyday. The sun don't shine if it's falling out the sky. Mayday. You used to be badass kid. Baby. Now you're just on stage getting that ass whipped. And in the dance craze when them arms wave like it's the nay-nay. I spray day with the brand new pistol because old school jam. K-Day. You raise one, I raise one. Day with the brand new pistol because the old school jam. K-Day, you raise one, I raise one. We'll bring them together and have a play day. But say day, it's some shit I've been meaning to ask. Like that shit with math. I mean, look, we all saw it. Some applauded, your crew was brawling. Shit got brawling. But you, nigga, you ain't had a gumption to jump them. You ran like Forrest. It was flooring. We figured you'd be the one to get it really cracking. And don't say we couldn't spot you on cam, fam. You had on that vest that reminded me of the Michael Jackson Thriller jacket. But what really happened? We all know if one of my dogs involved, we all gonna brawl. Why one of y'all didn't off his jaw? Like, I know I mentioned Thriller, but it was more like the album before. How this nigga wouldn't move off the wall.
I'll fight back. Let me tell y'all a story.
You're gonna win.
I know you're gonna feel this one, folks. You're gonna feel this one.
Hey, let's get into it.
Yep. I said, yo, life in the projects, life in Watts. Something I had to deal with. Something I had to build with. Something I had to skill with. You know why I stopped playing ball? RIP to my nigga Dale. Dale was a college student, straight A student. Everything you can think he did right, my nigga. You know what happened to him? 100 days and 100 nights, nigga. 100 days, 100 fights, nigga. 100 ways, 100 nights, nigga. 100 blades, 100 bikes, nigga. What you know about going to Southgate, robbing Mexicans for their GT dinos? You don't even know what Southgate is, huh?
I mean, you know, you remember? Yeah. Right next to Cudahy.
Yep.
On the other side of Maywood.
You know what Southgate is? What's on
the
rest?
The point of what I'm saying is, you either be real or be dealed, nigga. Cause where I'm from, you try to be a good guy and you will be killed, nigga. Mm-hmm. Let's have some fun, B. I told you, this is the moment where you be done, B. All of these niggas from the projects, they from the slums, B. So be careful. Watch what come out of your tongue, B. Or the newspaper read, another battle rapper got shot the fuck up. Mama screaming, you are too young, B. They not listening. But you don't understand the shit that I go through. Nigga, I act a clown for a reason, my nigga. For a fucking reason. This is the only fucking way for me to fucking make it out the hood, my nigga. And this is facts, my nigga. This is facts. You know what my nigga Tweeter Nine told me before he died? He said, Daylight, fuck what these people talking about. On Geo, you gotta do it for the hood.
I give my little people hope, my nigga. Hope of fucking making it out the fucking projects, out the slums, out the bottom, my nigga. I've been, where you been? Where you been in life? Rapping. Nigga, I've been to Alaska, Hawaii, Canada, Australia. Where the fuck you name it, I've been. Why? You think I got there from rapping? No, nigga. I got there from showing my ass in the battle. So, nigga. It's not about the flow, nigga. It's not about the dough, nigga. It's not about being a G or a hoe, nigga. More of the story is about showing my little nigga some growth, nigga. And this is facts. This is real facts, my nigga. So however you feel about me or anything I did in this world that can be ashamed to battle rap, my nigga, it has helped me get farther than you will ever go. This is facts.
Okay.
This is facts. What's your ultimate goal in life?
This is a battle. This ain't a conversation.
I don't care. You're a talk to her. You can answer the question.
No.
You know what's my ultimate goal in life?
What's that?
To die, my nigga. Want me to tell you why?
No.
We all gotta die one day.
It seemed like it was over.
This is a new recital. This is revolution and revival. No clue with Bibles, but the gods see the devil in you, so that make you the rival. Now you've been standing here taking shots all night. Either you alcoholic or suicidal, but either way, I hope you get the message when word ship that it's time to worship your newest idol. We like crosstown rivals going at it for the title. Red and blue, but I'm here to ruin you. These fans think the whole coast is crippin' cause USC, well you see LA be ruined too. But this ain't no scheme for no college game shit. The way you play around with this gang shit is some strange shit I just can't get. Cause I grew up around power rules that aim shit, make that game shift. They on their job all night, and you showing us the type of work that get put in on a day shift. But that's basic. You never struck me as a nigga that a gauge grip. Let that K kick, but that's okay, shit. It'll be your training day. I'm Lonzo, surgical with this bitch. You'll get a facelift. I've been anxious to ask the Crips and the gangsters, how do y'all rate this? On a scale 1 through 10, how fed up are y'all with the gay shit? Cause you never say shit. All this talent, you let them waste it. We feel like Meek Mill. We just wanna know why you all on Drake dick. You're supposed to have the juice. How a nigga from Great Crip even relate with a dry Canada nigga that sing about ex-bitches in his basement? That dog been racing. That dog been racing in my brain till I chased it, grabbed it and embraced it like, oh, the tats on the face and the ski mask to create some sort of oasis. You can't deal with the cards you was dealt. That's why you shuffling out your aces. You perform with such greatness on other stages for other races. Like on King of the Dot, you hot. You keep it gully and organic. Why we get the modifications? That's what make you so dangerous. That's what make you so dangerous. You got a blank canvas to paint with, but instead of making a proper illustration, you rather draw up master's plan, the master plan to keep us on the plantation. But I heard what you're saying. You do it for the views, but take this under consideration. When it's all said and done, would they retire your jersey? Sure, but you're gonna be remembered more for the situation. That's what make more for the situation. Good thing I'm here to be your replacement. I'm the new Malcolm. I'm an amalgam of different variables for this equation. Look at the outcome. They ask how come. I tell them Khalid Muhammad is who I got my mouth from. Fuck all that religion shit. We pray on prey like a falcon. I'm Dr. King with no car keys. I mean, I'm busting back from that balcony. I'm a melanated Stephen Hawking. Rolling up in the Harvard, giving a lecture debunking the evolutionary theory of Charles Darwin. I tell you how it all started. Before daylight, it was all darkness, pure carbon. That's why I'm all on them. I'm optimistic about my prime. My rhymes is transforming. It's broad daylight in the dark night like a bad storm. Y'all adore him. The nigga that dressed like a slave? But you don't know no history besides that? You couldn't have been a pharaoh or Mansa Musa, some great African to provide facts? And then you left the stage when Rome dressed like Abe. I'm like, where's your critical thinking? With a perfect opportunity to prove that hypocritical Lincoln only free slaves for political reasons. This is literal treason. A nigga named Daylight, but in the darkness is where you find yourself. You having out-of-body experiences. You're getting all beside yourself. You got a personality disorder, that's why you always disguise yourself. You feel in order to be important, you gotta be everybody besides yourself. Divine, go find some help.
Wait. Hey, can somebody help me? I'm looking for help.
Daylight versus B-Dot, y'all give it up one more time. LA Battleground, man.
Every beat a nigga been on, you can bet I gassed it. Swam in the hood, blow like a head gasket. It's BCB, as you can see, we tear shit up. Get your bitch the D up off that E if you start effing up. Nigga, I been a G, H, world to hold them weapons up, and I have a J. Grip that K and shoot like Stephen, bruh. Curry, you get carried out. Never no need to worry about rappers on the sideline. Eat them like some carry out. Scared to put their money up, and I can't even blame dudes. SEX, I said fuck my dreams, then they came true. Now that's what you call fornication. My apologies for keeping California waiting.
Look, I'm really trying to hold it down. Tired of seeing this girl in the swirl from these other clowns. I'm trying to wipe that, these other hoes don't like that. Team me and you, you a fool if you don't like that. Let's get this money, push fashion to the limit. Gucci this, Fendi that, his and her Cadillac. She get her own though, something you ain't even know. And I ain't really got no time for these other hoes.
I love my baby like I love my city.
Oh yeah.
Cause good or bad, I know she fucking with me.
Oh, yeah.
Westside,
bang.
Love you like
a little Westside, bang.
This is Black
Diamond. Hello there, Zorlings.
Yeah.
It's the queen, the one and the only queen of all queens. Mrs. Black Diamond. I want you to take a ride with me through my royalty movement. Now that you have joined me in my crowning, let's take a journey through real royalty. There's a lot of imposters out there who want to be the queen. I just laugh at these bros and say, I drink to that. Queen of the East, no. West, you're right. North, not quite. South, no. Check it out, yeah. Yo, I'm the queen of all queens. Who really got a problem with it? Flow with passion, ancestors in the grave can feel it. Any chick, any track, on mic, I'm prone to rip it. Racks to riches, struggle hard, see I was born to live it.
This is an ace for two.
Yeah. It's Five Gangsta August Blow. Fuck you, bitch, pay up, you know I need mine. I want it up front and I want it on time. Fuck your excuses, I'm allergic to your kind. All you begging ass bitches, stay the fuck up on my line. Better I keep it G, purple sacks on my feet. You wanna fuck with me, better comes with a fee. They only get mad when they can't do it like me. I'm way up, too blessed, you ain't gotta like me. I see the bigger picture, you can have the small shit. And I be on my Oklahoma Black Wall tip. Gang flying through the city, got a couple hitters with me. Keep the burner on me, cause the streets is getting chilly. Trying to get paid and I want every dollar. Keep to myself and stay away from the drama. You gotta pay up if you want my time. I'ma get it all cause I gotta feed mine.
If it ain't about cash, don't talk to me. All you broke bitches, get up off of me. Put a hater on hold, money calling me. I see them dollar signs and they all for me. Fuck you bitch, pay up. Fuck you bitch, pay up. I need that. Fuck you bitch, pay up. Fuck you bitch, pay up. Why you bullshit? My business come first and the rest follows up. 16 when I saw my first double up.